Hey, Boxy here. I'm going to reveal my top 6 ways for getting legendary pets within Adopt Me. These really work and I will explain everything you need to know for getting those legendaries. I'm also doing an amazing giveaway this video where we'll have 5 winners, so stick around to hear all about it. But first, a quick word from our sponsors. This video is sponsored by Ulti Arena. Ulti Arena is the platform for NFT transactions, allowing you to purchase and sell unique gaming assets, user interfaces, music and sound using Ulti tokens. As well as catering to game artists and developers, gamers will also find something for themselves, allowing you to earn Ulti tokens by simply playing games such as Call of Duty, Fortnite, Dota 2, League of Legends, PUBG, Mobile Legends, and many more games. They're also releasing their own collectible card game later on in the year, called Ultimate Battle Arena. This will be a really fun way for players and investors to earn Ulti tokens. As of September the 12th, Ulti Arena was listed on PancakeSwap, allowing you to easily purchase Ulti tokens. You can visit the link within the description down below to find out more information and begin your journey with Ulti tokens. Thank you to Ulti Arena for the sponsorship. Now back to the video. This isn't one of those egg-hatching hack videos that promise legendaries but never do. These are actual working ways for you to get legendary pets within Adopt Me. We'll be taking a look at a load of different methods, some of which I've never revealed on this channel before. Let's check them out. Okay, this one's obvious, but do you know which egg gives you the greatest chance of hatching a legendary pet, but also costs you the least amount of bucks? There are 4 different eggs available within the nursery, all with a different cost and chance of hatching a legendary pet. That means, if our sole goal is to get a legendary pet, one of these eggs will be better to hatch than the others and won't cost you as much bucks in the long run. Let's start with the cracked egg. We have a 1.5% chance of hatching a legendary pet and it costs 350 bucks. That means for every 100 eggs we open, we'll get on average 1.5 legendary pets. I'm not going to bore you with the math here, so on average we'd need to hatch 66 to 67 eggs to get one legendary pet, costing just over 23,000 bucks. Of course, you could be super lucky and hatch one on your first go, or you could hatch over 100 eggs without seeing one, but on average you'll get one every 66 to 67 eggs, and that costs 23,000 bucks. Okay, onto the pet egg. This costs 600 bucks and we get a 3% chance of hatching a legendary pet. That means for every 33 to 34 eggs we open, we'll get one legendary pet and that will cost us 20,000 bucks in eggs. This beats the cracked egg by over 3,000 bucks. Onto the royal egg. This is the most expensive egg available and also gives us the greatest odds of hatching a legendary pet at 8%. But is it our best option when trying to hatch a legendary pet for the least amount of bucks? Well, let's check it out. On average, we'd need to open 12 to 13 eggs to get a legendary pet, and this will cost us 18,125 bucks. So out of all the eggs, this is our best option so far. But there's one egg left, the mythic egg. We get a 5% chance of hatching a legendary from this, and it comes in at 750 bucks. We'd have to open 20 eggs on average to get a legendary pet, and that would cost us 15,000 bucks. So that means if we're just after legendary pets, the mythic egg will cost us less than all the other eggs on average, at 15,000 bucks. And with the gumball machine rotating new eggs every several months, it actually makes the legendaries within the mythic egg more valuable than the other eggs. With the release of the flying vehicles, now is the perfect time for you to use these to get a legendary pet. They're in such high demand now and will only increase in value once this timer's up. The helicopter comes in at 4,000 and the airplane costs 3,500 bucks. Both of these vehicles will individually trade for a legendary pet. It actually works out better to simply buy these vehicles than mythic eggs to then trade them in for legendary pets. Of course, you'll miss out on all the pets of hatching multiple eggs, but if our sole focus is to get legendary pets, then this is the cheapest option. If you're watching this video in the future and the flying vehicles are no longer available, don't worry because Adopt Me seem to be introducing more and more limited stuff into the game, such as the growing flower pot, and you'll be able to use this trading method for those instead. Yep, you're guaranteed a legendary pet once you reach 660 star rewards. The golden egg will be the first one you'll get, and this will get you a golden dragon, unicorn or griffin. The rewards will then reset and the golden egg will be replaced with the diamond egg. You get a star for every day you log in, and then bonus stars for every 5 days. If we're to log in every day, it would take you about half a year to go from 0 stars up to the golden egg, and then another 6 months to get the diamond egg. It takes some time, but it's a guaranteed legendary pet, and you also get some free cracked eggs, money, pets, vehicles and other stuff along the way too. I know what you're thinking, of course you can use Robux to buy a Robux legendary pet. Yep, that is an option, but we're going to go about it in a different way, which ends up costing the minimal amount of Robux to get a legendary pet. If you do have Robux and you're after a legendary pet, perhaps you're after one of the pets in here, but don't have the 600 Robux it costs for the RoboDog. Or you're after a legendary you can hatch from one of the current eggs, but you don't have the bucks available to do it, then this one's for you. The cheapest way that I know is instead of spending 600 Robux on a pet, is to buy a ride potion for 150 Robux instead. You can then simply trade that ride potion for a RoboDog, or really any pet within the pet shop. I often trade ride potions for legendary pets, and I've recently traded them for a Dodo or a T-Rex, as well as many other legendaries from the ocean and mythic eggs. For the 600 Robux you would have spent on the RoboDog, you could get 4 ride potions. That's the equivalent of 4 legendary pets with this method. And what can you turn 4 of the same legendary into? A neon legendary pet. Trading is a really good way for getting legendary pets, but you really need to know your pet values and be patient. I created a video previously where I traded my way from a common pet all the way to a legendary, and another video of my top 10 trading tips. I'll link them within the description down below, as there are many techniques you can use when trading to get a legendary pet, and these videos cover pretty much everything you'll need to know. Just remember, never feel pressured into making a trade, and to check the value of your pets before clicking accept. Just because it's an uncommon pet, it doesn't mean it's not valuable. An uncommon blue dog, for example, is worth several legendary pets. Seasonal events such as Halloween, Christmas, and New Year's are the cheapest and one of the easiest ways for getting legendary pets. Adopt Me will have several seasonal events each year that fall in line with the major holidays around the world. The next one will most likely be Halloween, and this is our perfect opportunity for grabbing those legendary pets. During these events, you can take part in mini-games that reward you with event currency. Do the mini-games enough times, and you'll be able to buy the event pets with the event currency. Last Halloween, you could get yourself the Skelly Rex, a legendary pet, by just doing the mini-games enough times to afford it. This doesn't cost bucks, and doesn't really take that long compared to grinding tasks in an attempt to hatch a legendary from an egg. So don't miss out on the seasonal events, as they're a great way for getting legendary pets. Okay, onto the mega giveaway. I'm giving away your choice of either a Dodo or a T-Rex, and there'll be 5 winners. If you want the chance to win, just follow these steps. Subscribe to the channel, press that like button, and comment your Roblox username along with which pet you'd like down below. Winners of all my giveaways are announced in my YouTube community tab and Roblox group. So those are my top 6 ways for getting legendary pets. I really hope they come in handy and help you get those pets. And good luck in the giveaway. This is The Box, and as always, thanks for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe. Catch you next time. Boxy out.